They took a boat to Timbuktu, and when they got there, what they do? They tied each other right on cue and spent 2 weeks saying, I love you. When you are in Timbuktu, do as the Timbuktuans do. You must admire the animals, or they get scared and show their claws. When lions and tigers get angry, you're certain to get a leap. And if a zebra is feisty, stand by for a kick or two. These dogs get field out in a zoo, don't get uptight like these ones do. You turn your back to tie your shoe, and if your love creeps up on you. Tiger.